It's well, I don't know what day of the week it is. It's Tuesday, not sure which day of August, and there's a bit of a storm on the way. This is the view from the balcony at Hauts Du Brel. I don't know whether I can catch any of these on video. The rain is just starting to fall. You can hear that, or if you can see these. There's quite a lot of activity going on. I don't know if the camera will catch them because they're. If you can hear the rumbling's not too loud at the moment. The rain's getting heavier. I think we could be in for a bit of a storm. We actually had an email from the Mary earlier this evening saying there was a storm warning. And I think it might be on its way. It's obviously quite distant at the moment because the sound is not very loud, but you can see the flashes. This is just a short recording. I mean, this is only 2 minutes, and we've seen a lot. I'm not sure whether they'll actually render on the camera or not, but they're pretty impressive and to the naked eye. It's starting to rain a bit more. Whoa, that was a big one. Right, well, I think that you've got the idea. You've got the idea, and I'm getting wet now, so I'm going to have to call that it. But that's quite a lot of yeah, it's really raining now, and it's getting closer. Could be time to go inside.